The final freestyle wrestling medals were contested in the men's 97kg division. In the first bronze medal bout, after coming through the repechage, Albert Saritov of Romania took on losing semi-finalist Elisbar Odikadze of Georgia. Saritov took an early lead with this takedown that earned him 4 points. The Romanian's dominance continued deep into the final minute when another takedown gave him the 10-point lead that means the match ends immediately. Saritov took the medal. In the other bronze medal match, Magomed Drisevich Ibragimov of Uzbekistan challenged Ukraine's Valery Andritsev. At the start of the second period, Andritsev went ahead with his 2-point takedown. But Ibragimov soon regained the lead by taking control here for another 2 points. He held on for the victory to claim the bronze. And so to the gold medal match. 20-year-old Kyle Frederick Snyder of the USA in the red faced Ketag Gozyumov of Azerbaijan, who won bronze at the 2012 Games. The only point of the first period went to Snyder when he pushed Gozyumov out of bounds. The American had a 2-point lead, and then the referee decided he was being too passive. That meant they started a clock, and he had 30 seconds in which to score. He couldn't, so Gozyumov was awarded 1 point. As the end of the match approached, both knew that if Gozyumov scored next, he would win. But Snyder held on to become the youngest ever wrestler from the USA to win Olympic gold. Albert Saritov of Romania and Magomed Drisevich Ibragimov of Uzbekistan won the bronze medals, Ketag Gozyumov of Azerbaijan took silver, and gold was won by Kyle Frederick Snyder of the USA.